Begin by imagining an axis of light extending down into the ground, up through the body, and up out the top of the head to the sky, and just align your body along that axis, sitting with dignity, erect. Relax tension around the eyes, the jaw. Allow the breathing to slow and deepen, and then just allow awareness to expand out and welcome whatever's there for you right now. Just before diving into any technique, just be here with what's present. You can ask yourself, what's here right now? Agitation, anxiety, calm. Just allow it to be and allow the breathing to be gentle. Now come to your home base in terms of the breath. Which is the central axis up and down the body. From the tailbone, straight up the past the navel, up through the top of the head and out into the sky. Just allow the breath to move up and down that central axis. You can imagine breathing up, a sort of white light up the body. And then on the exhale, you can imagine it going down again in a wave. Don't have to force it, just with that idea of the axis in mind, ask, how do I feel the breath now? And let the body respond gently. Often the mind needs a little bit more to do at the beginning. And doing a body scan can help sensitize you to the whole body. So begin by dividing the body into three chambers, from the neck up to above the head, the neck down to the navel, and the navel down to the tailbone or to the feet. If you're in a chair, and place awareness in the top chamber, breathing there and you can imagine the breath as a white canopy expanding and contracting. Softening any tension you feel in the eyes or the forehead. Relax. And then drop awareness to the second chamber from about the neck to the navel and do the same. Imagining the breath as a canopy, expanding and contracting and softening any points of tension you feel. Just allowing a natural, slow rhythm. And then drop awareness to the third chamber from about the navel. To the tailbone of the feet. And place special emphasis on this lower chamber, since most of us are usually trapped in our heads. So you can even imagine, extend that lower chamber down into the earth. Imagine drawing up nourishment as if a root with the inhale, and imagine exhaling down into the earth. Just really allow yourself to ground all your energy like a lightning rod. Remaining here for quite some time. And after you feel like you've been there long enough, then just return to that center point. Just that central axis up the body, breathing up and down naturally. Just hold the body in awareness and ask, how do I feel the breath? And let the body respond on its own. Whatever comes up, just touch it with tenderness and welcome. And if it's something that's very persistent and needs to be looked at, you can let it be. But if you're able just to give it a friendly nod and return to the breath and do that, and if the mind begins to feel restless again, then just go through those three chambers one more time, giving special emphasis to that lower chamber and grounding all that extra energy. This is you touching the earth. And if things begin to feel too serious or constricted, just bring a gentle smile and just the word of friendliness or care. Should be a gentle glow of kindness behind your meditation. The mind's a bit like a puppy, and you just have to gently, playfully get it back on track sometimes, but without the slightest trace of aversion. Expand the heart to hold everyone in the room, to hold the car whose alarm is going off right now. Bring it in too. Deserves love. And dedicate your practice and your goodness to all these wonderful people. To all beings and a car. Good work. May they be happy. May they be free from fear. May they be filled with loving kindness.